Yeah, you know, I'm ready to see the niggas, you know, exporter in Qatar. Let's move on to the tour. Second day in the city of chaos, Lagos, Nigeria. Man, I'm having a wonderful time. It's crazy. So I've just finished my first media round now. Moving on to my second one, you know, bringing the vibes, bringing the juice. Let's go.
Stalin.
In the trap and perplexed to talking, I swear to God. Transaction in the days, you can't be a stage. I'm a tear block, no shorty, I'm fully up on the park. Then I kill a boy, spare 12. The friend is there, our front, if you don't need one, I see what I found. Martin Marine, him said, this be the life I live for here. Things I see with my eyes, I make catch my brain one night, she goes stress, so I keep it down to myself. But be honest with my gangster, yeah, me, I'm a choice, I am fair. She name me, baby, I'm aware. Silence for a minute, rest in peace to Sister Mariamme. Now me my girl in Tana, you best see how I should do one day. Then I go tell you my story. Said I make a tree at one night. No me not see a toe, man, it's banking. But village now, so we dropping. It's in main time, for so guide. Me need power, heaven. See, I can be mommy, oh, cause I really lose my way.
Doing? Hope you guys are well, hope you guys are good. Listen, you're still hanging with the juiciest J in Nigeria. The Lagos City, baby. So listen, today I'm gonna do something really special, something really close to my heart, right? I am linking up with the Nigerian rugby team. Can you believe it? Hey, Omo. So listen, guys, I'm gonna be having a coaching clinic with the rugby team right now, and you know, just spreading my knowledge and love of the game. You know what I mean? We're gonna be doing everything rugby. And just, you know what? We're growing the sport in Africa. We're growing the sport in the world. Come on now. It's amazing. Come with me.
Okay, I like that.
Chilling with the Juiciest J, you know, in the Lagos City. So today, man, I've been having a really long day, all right? And I decided, you know what? I actually want to try out Amala. And I was told, you know, that this is the place to get the best Amala. You know, so we're downtown right now in the city of Lagos for me to come and try out this popular dish. And I am so keen. I'm so excited.
One berry, what's the pet to you meet in Larry? What's the pet that bet you like berry? What's your cotto? You send me out to like cocoa. I think you find us so cotto. Oh, shower never. It's your body, they broke photo. The cast me now like cocoa so. The cap that you go up photo. Shower never.
Hello guys, how you guys doing? Hope you guys are well. Juicy J here. I'd like to just opportunity to say goodbye to Lagos City. Thank you to Lagos. Thank you to Nigeria for having me, for hosting me, and just for the warm welcome and, man, the great experience I had. I got to meet some wonderful, wonderful people. Ozo, Fraud, my guys, you know what I mean? The media rounds were crazy, you know? I just enjoyed each and every single one of them. And I think one of my most memorable times would be when I met the Nigerian rugby team, the national team, and having to engage with them and just having to, like, you know, share a bit of knowledge while having to also play with the kids there. And I really had a really good time, had a great ball. Man, thank you so, so much, Lagos. Thank you guys so much. Lovely. Ciao. And the ones we lost.